Hey, what's up everyone? Codename Soap here, and let's get into today's comment. Comes from Joker0002710. Hope the answer to this question will be no. Will you shave your beard? The answer to that question eventually will be yes, but as of right now, no. I plan on keeping this going for a little while, as I've said previously, until it gets annoying or like girlfriend tells me to shave it or something like that. But that's it. That's it. Quick and easy and not about the length of the videos. Woo! Just kidding. Say anything you want. I don't care. But before we go, as always, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy. Take those items. Quickly get back to where we once were. As soon as we get to do some killing all over again. That's fine by me. But, lesson learned, that Bandit Chief is much closer than I had anticipated. Okay, was it up? Nope, not up that way. Down a bit. So we saw that. We saw that right there. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can get an easier path up this way. So let's do that real quick. Maybe. I don't think so, though. Around. It's not working in our favor. Damn. Okay. Swing back around. It's right below it. It's right up there. I'm sure there's some sort of path we can take that would just be the easier way. Why do that? Why not try to scale mountains in the tradition of Skyrim? This might actually be where we just were to get up to begin with. Yeah, we're not making it up that. That's okay. If only we had that, like, follower teleporting power. Just kind of go up. We're here? Or how the NPCs can travel. Just miles within moments, it seems. Come on. Okay, there's like a little seam right here we can reutilizing for the jumping. Just kind of try to get it at our advantage. So it's back this way a bit. Right here seems to be. Yep, there it is. It's always like this little seam in a mountain that you can just kind of use. It's just can sometimes take a second to find it. We seem to have found it. Found our way. Yeah, this is where we came up previously. Okay, familiar territory. Again. Once we get up here, gonna save, of course. Come on, where is it? Where's the shot? There we go, ish. Yep. Okay. Yeah, because we came up, there was a person walking right there. All right, let's give it a little save. To kind of draw some people out. Instead of having to charge in. I had like a good projectile like destruction spell. I wonder if Fury will work. Too powerful. That's okay. Just making sure. Just making sure of some stuff. Ah, steadfast wards. Don't flash.
Thought I heard some.
Thought I heard something. All of this noise. Back to the health. We'll do the one-handed again. Where's your friend? Here are the arrows. Ah, there you are. Oof.
You want to terrify!
See if we can utilize their own people. Yes. Good. Let's go.
What you got?
I shall show you. Oh, you're way up there. Too far. Just, you know, worth it. Worth a shot.
Looky here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
Go through the prison first. Maybe that's a good idea. Maybe. Give it another save. Okay, a bit of this. Let's see. This could work.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
There you go. just love how they get close to her and they start melting right away. We make a great team, my Etchanok and me. Etchanok for MVP. Some okay goodies. Down there. Not much happening there. Okay. Chesty, yes! Breads, cheeses, num nums. Just any prisoners that might be able to help us out. Like it. Is that the whole of the prison? Looks like it, okay. Fair enough. Let's raise up one of these guys. Come on, buddy. Rock. Go inside. Good, good. We'll give it a save as soon as we get indoors, just in case the same thing happens again. Quarters. It's okay.
There's someone there? You better be careful. With that bastard.
Die, damn you!
Get the others.
At your best, huh?
Getting stuck. Gotta slow down too a bit. Ah, got that combo. All right, this one's gonna be a bit tricky. Taking this fort. That's okay.
Huh?
Regular bandits doing just fine. Give her a little bit extra for a little bit. Let her do a bit of the work. Hoping. One of them has something on their weapon that slows you down. Okay. We'll figure this out. Thank you. aggro on the, of course.
Those are the only health potions. Ooh.
So much easier to roll.
Yep. Jeez. Ooh, it's getting rough in the streets. I'm gonna give myself a little bit of armor. For some reason, I had the like worst of the stuff on, but that's okay. Didn't have a ring on either. Just set myself up for all kinds of failure. Lasted a bit longer because of the armor. That's a definite. I wonder if somehow we can lure them outside. Because I know sometimes they'll follow. So if we can get some room, we got this. See if they follow. Maybe. Maybe. Come on, loading screen. Load. I command you. Load. Ah, do this real quick. They are not trying to follow. Okay. Is there another way in? Look like. See if we can get out here. Maybe. I know my luck, they're right inside here. Let's find out. Probably gonna get hit as soon as we step through the door. That's how it usually works. Nope, we're good. Okay. Okay, possible more room up there. Got the slowdown. Let me just fucking reload there. This is giving us a second to heal.
Can't wait to count out your corner.
We're about to die.
Here. Outside, very search two, and head back. That took a little bit. All right, back over to Solitude. Here we go.